Hello, hello. This is Mike, formerly known as Other Things on the internet, and it is a beautiful day today on the island of Matanui. This isn't Matanui. This is something island. Anyway, we're on the quest to find Bow Wow. He's lost. We're gonna find him. How do we stop this ghost? Also, the zombies are not. There's a lot of zombies. Okay, the graveyard was very uneventful, but now we have these evil birds. Oof, that was a close one. Alright, bird. Oh, you're annoying. What a menace. Very nice, very nice. What is that? Is that our second one? Oh! Oh! Oh, what a move! Oh, rupee! Alright, I hope I'm going the right way. So, the lady said the moblins stole the weird dog. Wait a second. There's like an aura around this. That one's different. Oh! Okay, still two hits. Good. Nice. Alright, so we made it around here, which is good. Oh, what's this owl gonna say? The windfish in name only, for it is neither. It is neither wind nor fish. Okay, well that looks like a moblin cave. Do we check this first? Or the moblin one? I don't know. Dampy's shack. What you doing here so early? You can't come in yet. I'm still setting up. Okay. See you later. Maybe we need that shovel that was in the gift shop. Alright, I guess we gotta check out the moblin cave, right? Let's see, let's just check the map real quick. Okay, cool. We went north, and I think we had access to go south, too? Or was this rock blocking it? I feel like we went the right way. This seems right. Oh, who's the suspicious-looking runt? Okay, boy, let's get rid of him. Oh, it's a gauntlet. Oh my. Okay. Oh my, who are you? You must be the assassin sent by Madame Meow Meow to rescue the mutt. It is I who will get you. Alright, so one hit was allowed. Oh! I see. Thank goodness I could block those. Oh! See, that's what's... Ow! He poked me with his elbow. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, please be it. Oh boy. Oh. I'm gonna die. Oh! Yes. Oh, thank goodness. Ah! Please heal me, fairy. Thank you. Oh, it's Bow Wow. I'm gonna put you to sleep. You saved Bow Wow. What a fearsome beast. I don't like this thing. Wait, oh my god. I'm a prisoner now. It's a ball and chain. Alright, let's... Okay. So I'm assuming you're what's gonna give me the power to, destroy these blocks, aren't you? It looks like the pig mouth is moving there, like it created a mouth for the skull. Hoot hoot! That is a fearsome looking animal you have there. Are you sure it's an animal? Do not forget, the next instrument is in Goponga Swamp. Oh, are you gonna kill the evil poison flowers for me? Oh, hey! Hey, you made it out of here. That speaks well of you. Maybe you could help me out with a little job. I'm Dompy, and my job around this island is to dig up interesting stuff. When you have some time to spare, come over to my shack over there. Okay. Alright, let's see what this guy could do when Moblins are here. Oh my! Oh, can we go get that creature from the Black Lagoon? Am I allowed to jump with this guy? Yeah, okay. Alright, nice. Yes! Get this guy too. Attack! Oh! What a awesome little critter. Oh my goodness. Okay, maybe I spoke wrong with Bow Wow. Can we kill the, Ow. I was gonna say, can we kill these zombies and, these ghosts? Alright, the ghost experiment did not go very well. Alright, this... Oh my! What have I done? Mistake is what I've done. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the heart. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. It's terrible. Alright, Lady Meow Meow. This terrible, fearsome beast is back. And take him for a walk? That would really help me out a lot. You will? Thanks. Okay. Is he stuck on me permanently? Alright, I thought I was supposed to deliver- I knew I was supposed to use him for the swamp, but I thought this guy was gonna be an item. Okay, I'll see you guys at the swamp. Alright, I think we're going to the right way to the swamp. Wow. Alright, Bow Wow, I spoke very ill of you for no reason. Oh, what did he- said something. He said woof. I missed it. Yo, bro, that- oh. Oof. An unfortunate end. I don't know, was he like, hooray, the swamp? Oh, okay, okay, so he does. He eats the flowers. Wonderful. Oh, boy. Yes. Are those permanently gone now? Because that would be nice. I have a feeling probably not. Ooh, 50 rupees. Very good. We're getting rich. I like these piranha things, man. I like all the enemies, man, in this. I mean, kind of. You know what I mean. Alright, cool. We're in the... Oh, someone's hungry. We're here. We made it to the entrance. Oh, okay. You're ready for the adventure. Alright, time to explore, weapon, musical instrument number two. Ooh. Bottle Grotto. Oh, Bow Wow is no longer with me. Okay, well. That's unfortunate. Okay. Alright, we made it back to this guy's house, because, I had a feeling maybe we had to come here first. I stood posted here for a while you take care of your other business. Just don't leave me waiting too long. Oh, okay, so we... Oh, well. Alright. Now what do we do? Oh, he said dig! Oh, so we need that shovel item. Um, Shoot. Should I go back to town and get that real quick? I think I might. You know what? We're gonna do that. Alright, we made it back to town. Where is the shovel shop? Tell me, chicken. What is that? Why is there no longer a shovel here? Oh my god. This is a nightmare. This is not happening. Yes. Oh my god. Yo. What a nightmare. And now it's moving all the time. Oh, hell no. Not good. Oh, it's a ball. Stop. Oh my, I got it. No, we're good for now. You got the Chow Chow figure. Okay, so that's definitely going into someone's house. Oof. This guy's a nightmare. It's an absolute nightmare. Free me. Here's the shop. I went to the wrong area. It's because I'm dumb. This is what we need. Yes. Three hearts. Okay, so that's shield. Did he say I Carumba? Okay, so the shovel was very expensive. Alright, how do I equip that again? There we go, okay. Oh, I accidentally hit the fox. Whoops. Come with us, chicken. We're going to the woods together. Thank you for the assistance, Bow Wow. Oh boy. Nice. Okay, cool. That was totally worth it. He barked somewhere else before, and I don't remember where that was, unfortunately. Come with us, chicken. We're going to the swamp. Oh, boy. Very good, very good. Oh, we were supposed to go to the other area. Alright, well. Alright, chicken. Help us. You're the... How do we light the flames? That's really the question. I keep thinking it's like you know, you set the sword on fire. I don't know if you've noticed that I've done that a few times. Can I use the shovel to dig here? Nope. Oh, I guess I should equip the powder, right? Just in case. Can I put this guy to sleep? I tried it before. Oh! No. Oh my god. I'm done with myself. I'm so dumb. Who knew that could do that? Yo, this magic powder, this is the second time this has kind of screwed me over again. Oh, he's a green zombie. What are those? I don't know which one to open first. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, the Grim Reaper. Alright, so that's two keys. So we might as well do this one. Okay, this is working out really well. I jumped. Three keys. Alright, so we got options. Oh, I'm so good. Are those shy guys? I don't like them. Oh, thank you for the heart. I appreciate it. That's nice of you. Are we allowed to move those? Alright, I should open this one. That's for sure. We need the compass, right? Alright, so these all loop together. That'll open that room. Alright, this is a little upsetting. I have to go back to that room for something. Alright, these shy guys, I don't like them. That's for sure. Is the Grim Reaper gonna be back? Okay. Oh. Gotta hit that back up. Okay. Alright, zombie boy. Gosh darn it. Alright, let's open this one. So this is a dead end for sure. Are you kidding me? Oh. I control him. Ow! Am I overthinking? Oh! God. Oh my goodness. Wow. Who knew this was a thing, man? Oh! Okay. I jumped. fall in the hole. Oh my. What's the purpose of this? These things are gonna slash me. Oh god. Oh. Oh. I need health. I need health badly. Oh! Alright, tell me, Owl. Make every block design the same. A new path will open. Ow. Okay. Ow. Oh no. This is the worst place that this could happen. Happening. Oh my god. A nightmare. No. That's not even the boss. Help! Help me! Oh my god! This was a menace. I'm gonna have to start from the beginning, right? Oh no. Oh no. It took me forever to figure out how to just open this cave. Alright, crew. I think we're gonna call it with that one. We have had another humiliating defeat at the hands of the Cyclops. And yeah, we're gonna have to regroup. So yeah, I think that's that for this, and I'll catch you guys next time, and hopefully we could beat level 2. Yeah.